Dumbbell incline bench press. What we want to do for setup here, we want to have the bench at a 30 degree angle. From there, we're going to take our dumbbells directly over our chest line and bring them down to the side of our chest, getting as much of maximum stretch as we can, and then drive them back over the top of our chest line.